We judge ourselves by what we feel capable of doing, while others judge us by what we have already done. By Longfellow. Meaning. The way we judge ourselves often differs markedly from the way others judge us. We tend to evaluate ourselves based on what we are capable of doing, or what we intend to do, or what we say we will do. However, no one else has access to our internal thoughts and dreams. Hence, others judge us by what we have actually accomplished. Follow-up of words. The words of Longfellow were remembered by quotation mavens. In 1882, the Cyclopedia of Practical Quotations, edited by Jack A. Hoyt and Anna L. Ward, contained an entry that properly pointed to Kavanaugh. In 1885, the Indian Journal newspaper of Muskogee, Oklahoma, printed a version of the saying that contrasted our words reflecting internal thoughts and our actions evincing observable behavior.